Hi folks, so DIY roof rack. If you've got the know-how, if you have the tools and the determination, build your own. It's going to work out way cheaper and you can customize it and build it exactly the way you want. But if you are unsure of whether your engineering will be capable of withstanding the harshities, as it were, of packing stuff on top and the movement of the vehicle going off-road and all that stuff, if you are not 100% sure that you are capable of doing that, then rather not. Rather go to the guys that build it. They have the experience, they've built these things for years and years, and it'll be safer for you and everybody else on the road to rather go and purchase one. But on the other hand, if you do have the knowledge and expertise and determination, hell, why don't you just go and do this? Those mountings are solid. This roof rack isn't going anywhere. Now I know for a fact that I could probably load 150 kilograms on there, and I don't know. I know I've made it as solid as I possibly can, but what my issue is the roof itself, can that carry the weight? Now I know the major manufacturers of roof racks guarantee that they can do 200 to 250 kilograms. I don't know if they do any reinforcement or something there, but I've seen a couple of photos of guys who put those on. I didn't see any reinforcement, so perhaps, you know, the roof mountings itself is strong enough. But guys, yeah, it's not impossible. It's customizable, as I said, you could put anything on there. Nothing else will work on it, perhaps. Depends on how you build it. But to build, you'll be able to build your own stuff. I built my own jerry can holder. I built my own spade holder. And there's probably some more things going to come. I will be building another one. And I'm going to use the expertise I have. This is the second roof rack I built for this vehicle. I'll probably build a third one somewhere in the future. And that one will be the one that stays on this vehicle. I'm very excited to do that. But ching ching, because I'm going to put a lot more engineering into it. I'm going to do a lot more effort on it. And not that I've skimped on this. This guy is solid. I mean, when I had to remove the jerry cans, they were so properly fused in there that I had to get onto the roof rack to remove them. And I was standing with my full weight, it was more than 100 kilograms, on one of those cross members, and it was just slightly bending. The rest of the roof rack was fine. It didn't even seem like it was budging, so it'll definitely do it. But as a whole, I'm very impressed and very chuffed with my design and my build. As I said, the paintwork and all those things, also standing up the test of time. It's been on here for a couple of months now, and there's no rust, there's nothing. It's solid, I can put anything on it anytime I want, I can remove it anytime I want. And even though it looks like it's modular, if you have a look again, I just remove the mountings on the roof, and the whole thing is one solid unit. I just take it off like that. It weighs 16.5 kilograms. It's almost nothing, but the power to weight ratio is awesome. So yeah, all in all, chuffed. See you when I build the next one.